Theta healing is a energy healing modality. It's a meditational process. You are balancing your chakras and you are connecting to the frequency of the creator of all that is, which is the energy of unconditional love and light. In this, it helps you and enables you to use the theta frequency of the brain. We all know that there are five frequencies of the brain. So it enables you to connect to the theta frequency of the brain and it takes you to the altered state of consciousness. And that time, if I have to connect to my frequency of the brain, it will be 14 to 28 cycles per second, which is beta frequency of the brain. But our issues or the problems are majorly coming from our experience zone, which is our memory bank in our subconscious mind. Now, subconscious mind has a memory, but which my logical mind cannot identify, that something which had happened in the past is causing me to behave in a particular way, and that is causing me to invite or attract certain problem. So when you take yourself in the theta frequency of the brain, it's like a bridge between your conscious and subconscious mind. You can access the memory bank, and at the same time, your logical mind will help you to look at your past in a very different way and shift the reality. So theta healing is very powerful to heal the major physical diseases and disorders in the body. It's very, very powerful and helpful to manifest abundance, money in your life. It is very powerful to produce or demand anything that you want to create in your relationship dynamics. So whatever you want in your life, to be able to think that, and sometimes how we say, what I thought and I just created it. It happens when you are in that theta frequency. So for me, I found theta healing as a very complete modality in itself. My personal experiences, in the beginning of my career, I was dealing with a case which was an 11-year-old boy and who had the genetic fault. His body could not produce cortisone from birth. So pediatrician in Bombay took 3 years to diagnose. They thought it is a complete renal failure. And for 11 months, this child was in the ICU. When this child came to me, I had not learned theta healing. I started applying the knowledge of EFT, which is emotional freedom technique, the hypnosis, inner child work, past life regression. Things started shifting and it's really started changing. But every day when I used to do my own prayers before going to bed, I used to literally hear a strong voice in my ears, which will tell me that all your knowledge will come to a standstill. And to change the genetic fault in this child's body, you will have to learn theta healing. And that's how I entered in the theta healing field. When I went and I learned in the basic DNA 2 level itself on day 3, our teacher taught us how to repair the faulty gene in the body. And repairing a faulty gene is such a scientific thing. My logical mind couldn't accept it, that something which is so complicated, so scientific, a layman like me can actually do it. And it was very difficult for me to believe it. Though, because I came to UK to learn it out of my intuition, I learned it, I took the manual, came back to India. I told my client that I actually learned, but I don't think it's going to work. But she had so much faith and she said, like, let's do it. The first genetic work I actually did, keeping the manual open, and that child's mother is reading the technique and I am doing the first genetic work on my client. And in the next month's report of that child, the first miracle happened. When they went to the doctor and doctor said that it's amazing, and I don't know how it happened because it normally never happens. But his reports has changed, which means his body has started producing cortisone. So I am reducing the dose. and we all, including myself, were amazed. It just felt like a miracle which has just unfolded. The second case was of an autistic child. Somebody came to take my interview for hypnobirthing, and during the interview she suddenly stopped and said, forget about the birthing that you will explain me, but my child is autistic and can you help me? In that case I saw the theta healing, what it has explained, that autism normally happens because of the trauma which occurs in the womb memory when the mother is pregnant with the child. She feels the trauma and the higher self becomes little detached from the person, and she has shown certain techniques. I started working on this child also, though in everything I use 3-4 integration of the modalities, but that child's symptoms completely reversed. Third case was the fourth stage lymphoma Hodgkin's case, which came from out of Mumbai, and she recovered. So by then, like, there were 4 or 5 such critical cases, and every time it changed, that made me believe that no, theta healing has got something. Maybe I may take time to understand how is it working and what is it that is working here, but it can't be a fluke.